started a business, a boutique for plus size women only, and shoes and bags and etc. etc. Do check it out. I'll put a link below. Okay. Okay. So today I'm gonna do another pairing episode. It's been really long since I've been doing pairing episodes and OOTDs. But anyway, today is not an OOTD. It's gonna be a pairing episode, and we are gonna try pairing this dress over here. It's a really nice floral design kind of dress. I really like it because it's something that you can wear out for dinners, for a night out or for a day out, even to the beach. It's really beautiful design. You know, you can wear it anywhere. Just change the pairings and you can wear it almost everything you go to. So stay tuned and I'll put on these pairings and let you guys see how it's my nice pairing. This is something that I would definitely wear to school, or even maybe just to go out shopping, or just to go out on a, I don't know, mood spree, something. Okay, so I paired this dress with a really nice sleek white leggings. Okay, and with, for those of you who have watched my episodes before, you guys would definitely have seen this schoolgirl shoe that I've used in another episode before. Okay, so this is the first look. You guys can see it. This is the first look. It's really sleek and elegant, yet chic enough for you to use it out on, you know, school and those kind of things. So this is the first look. Okay, and I'll get back to you guys for the second look. Blessed up, so you got your head in the clouds. You made a fool out of you, and boy, she's bringing you down. She made your heart melt, but you're cold to the core. Now rumor has it she ain't got. Okay, guys, so this is my second pairing. I've paired a purple inner slim fit dress with a long sleeve white leggings, and then I've paired this dress only, and this green color flats. Okay, I think you call it ballerina flats or something of that sort. The reason why I paired this purple inner is because I've got purple color designs on the dress, so I just wanted to enhance the purple color on this dress. So I got this purple color innerwear and I'm pairing it with this dress. So this is how it looks. Okay. And I'm going to close up and show you guys the shoes and the accessories that I have on. And we're going to go to the last and final pairing. Stay tuned. Your love anymore. Rumor has it.
At the same time,
show our skin. I mean, I got tons of leggings and they show our skin. And this is a free size legging, so yeah, it's kind of cool. And I was going to show you guys the shoes I wore. Oh, by the way, I chose this flowery design shoe. It's a wedges. So I chose this because of the flower prints here. So I chose a flowery print for my shoes. And I'll zoom in, show you guys a close up of my shoes and accessories I have on. And I'll be right back where I am.
People say